Hey you and welcome. I'm Mr. Barry. In this whole video, I'm going to show you how to turn off the updates for your Chrome OS on your Chromebook. And this is a nice little feature there that's actually found in the flags. So let's find out how to turn off those updates, you and I. Come on. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to get into flags. So go up here to the address box and key in Chrome. Colon there, slash, slash, and then flags. So you'll get this right here. Hit the enter key once and it'll open up a new window. And this is your flags. Up here in the search box, to key in the word update. And right away, you see all the things that have the word update on them. And right away, you will notice it says allow consumer auto update. And this basically allows the updates for your Chrome OS to automatically download. And so what we're going to do is we're going to turn those off, go to default, and then click on disabled. And then after that, click on the restart button so that your Chromebook will not receive updates at all. So there you go. You now know how to turn off those automatic updates for the Chrome OS for your Chromebook. If you like these types of videos, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have a question on something to do with technology, or if you have a question about on this topic there about your updates. And if you have done so already, please subscribe to my channel. And a big thank you to all those who have subscribed and are sharing my videos there on their social media. All right. Well, thank you again, everyone. You all have a very good day. Bye-bye.